It all started when a film aesthetic lecturer, Madame Lorraine, asked us to create an idea, anything out of two different hairs in a class.
I'm a filmmaker, director. I decided to write a story out of it, and that is the birth of Dzigbeza.
Dzigbeza story, I'm not sure I know. Cast to Hami, Onyo.
I think Dzigbeza will go places and it will win awards, and that I am proud of.